sources report that CyberLife has provided Detroit police with a prototype detective android. Although police assistant androids have existed for several
years now, this would be the first case of an android being authorized to play an active role in criminal investigations. We've contacted CyberLife for comment, but no one was available to answer.
Do you know where Jericho is?
Hi.
You hear about that artist, Carl Manfred?
Yeah, kind of sad.
I heard his android killed him.
Where'd you hear that?
I read it somewhere.
Tomorrow's probably best.
Thank you. Jericho.